Hey everybody, it's Jose Mier. I am in Sun Valley, California, with more information about our community, the area of Greater Los Angeles, known as Sun Valley. We're in the northeast part of San Fernando Valley, and I like to share information about our community, try and boost the economy, to invite people here to visit, to use Sun Valley as the place where you're going to reach out and go to other places in Southern California, especially because we've got the football airport right here, so it's totally convenient. But I wanted to check out this censusreporter.org. And take a look at some stats about Sun Valley. So this is censusreporter.org is a aggregator compiler of demographic information. This is not specifically for Sun Valley. It's for Sunland, Sun Valley, Conga. So it's about double the population of what we have in Sun Valley. We've got about 75,000 people living in Sun Valley. But this gives you a So this, includes Lake Contreras, here. This is Sun Valley down here. So that's their combination of the two. You can see we've got a young median age of 40. Highest percentage of people in the area, they're from 18 to 64, under 18, a little more females than males. You can see how the races break down, mostly Hispanic and white, Asian and black, median income. Capita income, poverty. So it's another way that you can see what's going on in our community. So median, this always annoys me. Median value of homes, it's gone up $30,000, almost $1 million. Families trying to move in here. It's getting harder and harder in California. But this is a census reporter, so you can take a look at these and see if you've got some tooltips over these. Some more information. It's kind of an interesting site. I recommend if you want to take a look at it for us. Well, this is interesting, bedroom status. I haven't seen that before. See the beds and dwindling is 58. As if you may only access this data. A few more from Korea, most from Vietnam. So take a look at this for your own community if you find it helpful. And from Sun Valley, this is Jose Mier with some demographic information. I will see you next time.